I found that the light output that I see on California sunbeds has been really, really good. Of course, I can correct a lot today with digital in processing my raw files, but starting with a good clean file really helps things a lot. And with California Sunbounce, I'm getting a very good clean capture.